Last year, one of the first things I was able to do when I moved to the Philippines was experience Ati-AtiHan, also known as the mother of all Philippine festivals. This year, I had the privilege to experience it again. Check this out.